thinking about taking a look at all the WWE 2K games now. And they're all, I have every single 2K game, every single WWE 2K that has been coming out. Now, I don't want to show like the SmackDown vs. Raw series and WWE 12 and GTA or anything. There will be a GTA series coming up sooner or later. So, first off, we're going to go the largest, like we're gonna go to the biggest, like the newest to lowest of WWE 2K games. First off, we're gonna be heading into WWE 2K20. This is these are all Xbox One because I only have all these for the Xbox One because I'm playing it on the Xbox One. Plus, I have 2K15 for the Xbox 360, but I mean, I'm not gonna show that because I already have that for the Xbox One. So yeah, here's the front of the game. Back now, what I did in the beginning of this video, like the beginning of unboxing of this video, when I did the unboxing, I actually showed you guys this digital code. Whoever wants this code, go ahead and redeem it. It's totally free. I haven't really used it. I haven't even used it, guys. I'm serious. I haven't used it. I don't use super cards. I don't take these to GameStop on me unless they're very, like, very, very old. Next, we're heading in the WWE 2K19. Now, this is one I got for Christmas. I don't even know when I really forgot, but that's them. Now, I haven't used a super card of any of these, so if you want to redeem all these, you could. I mean, I don't really use them. All the pre-owned games I bought were, people have already used them probably, so I'm not gonna, use these. But here's the AJ Styles, super cards. Make sure you go ahead and redeem that one, if you redeem it. Okay. Next we have WWE 2K18 now. As well, I haven't used this super card either, because I don't know, like, redeeming a super card is hard for me. And, well, 2K18, I mean, obviously, I haven't really used a super card until, like, 2 years ago. So, there's this, and here's a Seth Rollins super card, if you guys want to use that. Go ahead and use it. Pause the video and use it, if you guys want to use it. Here's the 2K17. Now this one, obviously the super card. I bought this pre-owned, so this is not gonna actually work for all of you. But if you try it out, it's not gonna really work. So make sure if you are trying it, it's not gonna really work. I think I have it. I don't even have a super card from here, like, proving it. I only have this. I'm serious, guys. I'm not actually, because this is pre-owned from GameStop, and I can't say anything. Okay, so you can see my gaming keyboard, guys. This is where I'm uploading the video. There's a disc of the 2K17. Make sure you have the bag of this game. Now, this is on PS3. This is on Xbox 360. This is on Xbox One, PS4. Really, all the consoles. About 4 and forward. This is the game. Now, I actually have it at $30 for that game at GameStop with the Xbox 360. It's weird. Next, we have WWE 2K. We have WWE 2K16. First off, I bought this pretty young. Somebody gave me a Stone Cold Seized Steve Austin. And then here's the super card. Mm-hmm. last but not least is WWE 2K15. Now, this is actually one of the my favorite games to buy, apparently. But yeah, this is one of my favorite games. It's I don't know which one is your favorite, guys. Which one is your favorite? Which one is your favorite? I mean, that's what, of all these, which one is your favorite? First off, we got Supercard for John Cena and the 2K15. You can buy it, like, I know a lot of some of these games are pretty old, and I know they shouldn't do an unboxing of all my 2K games. I haven't been getting rid of these games lately because I don't want to get rid of them. And 2K15, obviously, it's one of my favorite games. I still play this game, too. I love it. Game disc. This is all my 2K games. Now, all I'm missing, one game I've had that I'm missing is 2K14. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be getting that for the PS3 or Xbox or 60, because I don't even know where they have it. So, I'm going to have to figure out somewhere that they have it. But yeah, there'll be more Fortnite gaming videos too on my keyboard. It's not lit up because I don't have my PlayStation on. This is, so I'm just standing up on my TV. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.